Hey guys, it's me, Colt.
This shit is funny.
I'm doing a series.
Oof, him is strong as fuck.
I'm finding the best TikToks on.
She told me put my heart in the bag. Ain't nobody gets hurt. Now I'm running from your love. I'm not fast, so I'm making it worse. Now I'm digging up a grave for my past. I'm a whole different person. It's a gift and a curse, but I get a reverse. It was a gift and a curse, and now I'm drinking too much, so I'ma talk with a slur.
Fuck y'all doing out here, some extra time, look at your 30 ass, boy.
You one of them goddamn trailer park, boy, huh? Get your shit together, man. You was all myself, boy, but look at them goddamn shoes, boy. What the fuck is those, boy? Stupid ass, boy, you need to find something new on me. On me, boy. Your whole helmet don't fit. Small ass, boy, stupid ass, boy. Ugly ass, boy. Beetlejuice, filth ass, boy.
Stabbed by a crazy man in that Austin bomb shooting that stabbed at a little lady. And I had a press conference and I was angry. You might have seen it. Yeah. But what people don't understand, I was angry because I looked at that video and I saw my mama's face.
Yeah.
And when a black man, I may not be black, but I'm God's child. And when I saw that man call out for his mama, I thought about my mama. You know, what I kept thinking is, he must be seeing her already, and they're still not letting her. They're not letting his nut come. So I'm here to tell you, we will march as a department with everybody in this community. I will march until I can't stand no more. But I will not, I will not allow anyone to tear down this city. Because this is our city. And don't pay close attention.
Anyone saying Black Lives Matter too? 11, that's how many times I can't breathe, I can't breathe, I can't breathe, I can't breathe, I can't breathe.
This is true.
A burner to your head, and before you talk, you just clap. Better yet, turn around, shoot your ass in the back. Your people been wrong. People say we crazy, but we been gone. My people getting lynched on for their skin tone. Loved ones get sent home. It's crazy, your kid shot in the back. No officer down, no journalist jotting the facts. What if your kid died? Bullets turn your baby new car into a big stop. They done hit him with the big bop. Had to hear your wife die. Just because she looking like a white side now. Seem like every day a white die. But it's just another black girl choke. Black boy shot. Taking anything the black boy got, like black boy stop. Why seem like the white cop good and the black boy not? People always want the black boy spot, cause black boy rock. And hate to see his ball, I'm playing shortstop with it. I kill a big body shot and make punch outs with it. This out of infield, like turn around just like a windmill. Smiling, homie, this is how revenge feel. Fuck the cops, then I proceeded to get that nigga a headshot. Let's see if niggas care about a dead cop.
Before we go any further, this is the last TikTok video. I just wanted to put this one in because some people have disabilities and you should accept that and be who you are.
I'm just gonna spread the word. If you have a disability, love yourself, brace it, because at the end of the day, nobody can stop you. You can do whatever you want to do, period.
Okay, guys, that was all of the TikToks for today. If you want me to upload more funny I will upload more funny TikTok videos, but if you want another one today, just let me know. I have a lot of funny ones that I have seen alongside with the important ones that I want you guys to see. Like and subscribe if you're new. And love you guys.